3 ya. Jadi masuk sebelah sana aja, Kak. Enggak ada kursi di depan. Dia 3 orang, Bang.
Think that maybe somebody had a key to your apartment and just played a trick on you?
It's exactly what we thought, but never once did we find any sign or evidence of intrusion.
And this all led you to believe that the doll was possessed?
Yes. Camilla got in touch with a medium. We learned from her that a 7-year-old girl named Annabelle Higgins had died in this apartment. She was lonely and took a liking to my doll. All she wanted was to be friends. When we heard this, we felt really sorry for her.
Santi, kamu deh.
Talk to me. No.
I just gotta run to the store for a few things.
That's okay. That's not funny.
Never.
What? What do you mean?
In 15 years, have you ever been able to lie to me?
I was going.
Come on, come on.
Just looking through it, so I go check it out myself. Right, myself.
I'm missing Elliot.
I know you're worried.
Hey, I am. I really am. Maybe it's just time we take a break. Write that book.
Do you remember what you said to me on our wedding night?
Can we do it again?
After that.
Itu yang ibu tadi.
Iya, sama ibu terus satu lagi.
Itu tadi yang sebelah mami?
Ya, ibu kan udah dua loh.
Slenderman.
Emang sebelah mami apa?
Apa sih?
Gendarwo. Foto dong. Kira mau foto.
That's it, we.
Udah ya. Apa?